Global Entrepreneurship Week, in its third year, is actually coordinated and supported by Enterprise UK and by the Kauffman Foundation in the United States. Really, it's the pinnacle of a global entrepreneurial movement that goes on all year round. But what is particularly fantastic about the week is we'll have 103 countries around the world, including the UK, involved in over 10,000 events, over 10 million people worldwide, including entrepreneurs and business leaders, young people, and indeed the world's politicians, all coming together to celebrate entrepreneurship, but importantly, provide that practical help and support to get people onto the next level. It's really important in the UK that we get behind entrepreneurs and indeed the whole enterprise community. We know because of our recent economic troubles that the kind of job creation in, for example, the public sector is just not going to be there in the next decade. Therefore, we do need more of our young people in particular, but everyone really, thinking about making a job, not just taking a job. And what I mean by that is we need to rewire the entrepreneurial mindset, I think, of the British people. We need to get to a point where at present, 50% of the population say they'd like to set up in business, but actually only 5.8% are actually doing so, and that's half the amount of business creation, for example, that exists in the United States. So we've got a real ambition gap in this country to overcome, and I see Global Entrepreneurship Week as a rallying point and as a platform to really take that message to the country.